Hey guys, how is it going? Hope everyone having a wonderful day. Recently I have been watching a Marvel show, What If, which brought the concept of multiverse. This show inspired me a lot, which led me to a question: what if our beloved character Thor was a female character? I mean Lady Thor, who might be a negative character. So without wasting any more time, let's find out our answer. As always, I have started with sketching. I have decided to keep the pose simple as possible, where she walking forward, holding Mjolnir in the right hand. Then I added flat color blocks according to the sketch. Now it is time for details. The outfit is mainly inspired from ancient Vikings outfits and obviously Thor's outfit. Now let's add details to the face, where blue eyes and blonde hair is a must. I have added a devilish smile to enhance the negative character. Later I changed the lip color to deep blue, which again complements its character. Finally, I have added thunder releasing from Mjolnir and surrounds the Lady Thor. And after some final adjustment, here is the result.